Welcome back, guys. Another Nintendo Switch emulator. Well, before I already played the emulator on the Redmi Note 3 Pro 332/16 Snapdragon 650 with USB micro connector. The problem is I have to use the adapter for it. But the problem with the big pawn, you can't squeeze in the pawn, include the adapter like this. Way too big. See, adapter plus, cannot squeeze in. Half inch more stress. So I got the solution for it without the adapter. I make one wired connector. Well, let's begin. Redmi Note 5 Pro Snapdragon 632 Android 10. Connect the wire here. This is the adapter to USB 2.0. From here I can use the another OTG Type C micro USB, just like that. Very simple. Connect to the pawn, it's connected. Well, let's begin. Redmi Note 5 Pro Snapdragon 632. Which game first? Test two game on this. 3 GB of RAM and 32 internal. Well, I can remove my controller freely. Thumbs up if you like the video and thumb down if you don't. That's not a problem for me.
Vikings.
That's very easy. Snapdragon 632. 636. 636. A bit better than the 650. Look at that, the graphic.
Years passed, and the Viking warriors could.
How many years this Redmi Note 5 Pro? I'm not sure. Forgot already. But this phone still alive. The battery still in good condition. It's a glitch. Yeah. Okay, next game. Well, not very proper. Not a proper way to exit the emulator. Oh, walls. Let me not fight pro 332 with Gamser X2 Pepsi controller. This game before? Yes.
西暦2020年、地球に突如。
これ、でこれ。
だけの時はおしまいだ。死をかけ敵を見つけ奴らを殲滅する。さあ人類反撃の狼煙を上げろ。現在こちらビクターは全員の効果を確認した。現時刻グランドターミナルに向け進軍を開始せよ。
Thank you, FBS. Okay. That's it. Android 10. Which ROM is this? Not 5. SD 6, 60, 636, 660M, 636. Where's the about from? Okay, that's it. OTG connector to USB, and from that connect so I can connect this thing to my PC, and the adapter type C. I want to get the device ID and copy that ID to my other controller. Okay. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.